almost sack, almost fell on a rock. As I say, that's not the one I landed. Oh, that was so annoying to do. Almost got hit by a car. I was so hyped to get a trick in Doogie's hometown. That was in Denver. I didn't even like care to do that.
Terrifying.
Barney and I think Ryan like pretty much said it was cool. Actually ended up being super safe. I was on the way to Arizona to skate with Ryan Lay. Didn't even know if it was still skatable or not. That hurt so bad. I thought I was landing that. Hyped on that. Aiden. That was a mission. We got there, it was late in the day. I was like, oh, I'll switch back 180 it just to get something. We had some light left, and then it's like, I'll try a couple switch flips, and it turned into the biggest mission.
You're drinking a beer tonight!
I did not end up drinking a beer that night. That was really scary to do. It was scarier, like, warming up and getting used to it than actually trying the trick, though. Just, like, stepping on the stairs and stuff was scary. Super hype for, like, Arto and Baby King. This was annoying to do as well. Cannot get that and stick, yep. That hurt so bad, I, like, crushed my pinky. I thought I broke it. Took so long to do. It was so rusted. Downhill run up. Oh, this night. That water was really annoying though, that's why. That was terrifying. I was actually really scared to do that. Don't like king grills. Took a couple tries while I was hyped. That was so hard to do because it was square. If it was round, it would have been way easier. I kept trying to pop out and my board would just flip. And it's been done, I think, like 3 times too. No one told me, so they were probably just more stoked to get out of there. I knew as soon as I locked in, that was it. Your birds are laughing. And then tried to redo it, and it took forever. You can see the change in lighting. Front three. Stoked.
That front three on flat was ice cream.
We'll see how much I windmilled.
And that was a mission as well. So many missions. Oh my bail. Oh, that's a slam that's in the intro. Shit, almost hit the wall, yeah. Jesus. I was so stoked to get one. Never done one on a rail before. That one, I was hyped to land that. Whoa, I don't even remember that. Sketchy. Oh. I was so tired that day. That was after we skated the Ucaipa bump.
You gotta do that to me? Come on.
Get out of here.
I don't remember landing that like that.
Sucks, huh?
So bummed. I thought about doing that one for a long time. I was trying to think of the perfect spot for it. Never done it over a rail.
That's the one we wanted, huh?
That was a random day. I did not think I would ever do that.
Yeah, Mike. Fuck yeah, dude. That was so sick.
I think David called an Uber right before he bonded that. So as I was like skating around, they got picked up in the Uber. Oh.
Got so slick, I was like, oh!
Oh, see, there they are.
Yeah,
yeah, see, the Uber picking them up. They had to take off.
Hey,
bye. Oh, that was probably the scariest trick I tried in the whole park. I was so scared to skate that rail. That was definitely the biggest rail I've skated.
That was scary, dude.
That thing goes straight into the ground. It was so hard to do. So steep. That was hype though.
I have no idea what happened.
This day. Man, I put that one off to the end of the video. deadline was right around the corner. That guy sucked. He was cool, but he sucked. He came out from the first attempt and then gave me like two or three more tries. Barney was trying to make a deal with him because he said his supervisor was right there, like watching. So Barney was like, all right, I'm gonna go skate over here on this curb so you can walk over here, kick me out of there, and he'll get another try to jump over this. And the dude seemed like he was into it, but he never ended up leaving the spot. So we had to like get in the car and drive around the block. And then as he walked away, I just ran up, had one more try. I think Barney might have been more hyped than I was. This one, I was waiting for the end of our Barcelona trip because I knew that was going to be painful. I knew I was going to be sore like after that. So that was like, I think we were like flying out the next day. So that was like the last day in Barcelona. Oh my, almost hit that pole. That's my Moroccan belt, just bought that.
No, that's when you stuck was like perfect.
I don't have my feet closed.
Just because you're falling off like a story.
That one, dude, that one killed me. I bruised my heel so bad. And it swelled up like so fast. I had only a couple tries left in me. I think like two, three tries later I did it.
Dusted them off a little bit for you. Fucking went so high, it was like up here.
Attempt too.
Had Jocelyn board, he was helping me jump, huh? I should have landed that one.
Serious, dude. I thought that was it.
Had to take it. My foot couldn't take anymore. Barney's the man. He was there for so many of my tricks.
My foot is on fire, dude.
Painful times. I was so hyped on that. Ah! This scream. Ooh. See, this one I wanted to do for a long time. I'm surprised it was never done. That was a random day. I didn't want to like plan that one out. We happened to be in the zone. I'm like, oh, we'll go check it out. But I knew I wanted to try it. Yeah, there was one of those bales. I jumped into the dirt and rolled my ankle a bit. Like, maybe that was it right there. I jumped on my ankle. I don't even remember getting like to the kink that many times.
Oh my god, dude. I thought that was it.
I was trying, dude.
I'm most hyped on like doing that trick. It's that one I thought about doing for a long time.
I got stuck in that thing, dude. I was going nowhere.
Oh my
god.
We checked that rail out before. Don't know why anyone didn't kick for background that thing either. It's like such a perfect trick. It's not like that high to get onto. So I thought about doing that one for a while too. I was stoked. Like, right when I like first started trying it, I put the Rapper's Delight song on. It's like 14 minutes long.
Just finished as I was like rolling away.
He just started over right now, 26 minutes in. There's seconds.
Did it before the song is over. They were skating this thing, dude. They were having a session on this thing. I didn't even want to skate it. I was actually super hyped to do it. Was it only two tries? That was only two tries? I don't even remember this day. That was terrible. That was the first attempt.
Oh, that's terrifying. Nah, I'm good.
Dude, I haven't been that scared trying a trick in so long though.
I know, but it's not gonna happen again. That was great.
Just two in a row, but I kind of caught myself.
I tried to bail, dude. God, that's two sacks.
I was so scared to do this for some reason. We rebondoed it, but it was still like a little lump at the top and kept messing me up. Yeah, it tweaked my ankle.
How'd that one feel?
Little ankle on the curb.
Rolled on the last stair.
And that was the ankle I popped off too.
Fucking Gary as well. Thank you, Flip.
Oh my. Look at my ankle. Yeah, that felt really cool to do. Felt really cool to come like 180 out like that because of the rail curve. Yes, Barney.
Yeah, sure. My ankle's killing me right now. My ankle hurts, dude.